this.
That claptrap died fighting our greatest enemy, stairs. Looks like he was testing an experimental stair climbing module. Oh, I see the problem. He didn't turn it on. What a dead idiot. That module might come in handy for my new friend.
Goodbye, COV propaganda. Hello, Crimson propaganda.
The Baron plays games as he toys with life and death. Don't play by his rules.
Another one for you.
This, a petty king ruling his petty kingdom. The game is over.
You should back away.
And we're looking to rise from the ashes like the... what's it called? That Firebird. Anyway, Atlas was just throwing explorers at every dig site they could find. Now, I never thought growing up on Pandora would do me a lick of good, but I spent my childhood hunting Iridian ruins, and that gave me the edge. How about that? Pandora's good for something. Vega, my partner slash nemesis. He talked a big game, but there was a reason why he was down on his luck. He was lazy, but I was hungry to prove myself. Then one time, we were wandering through the Kazmarian quarry, and I fell through some brittle rock. Aslan calls down, "Nice knowing you, DeLeon," grabs my stuff and splits. Well, I had to find another way up, and bam, that's when I found the vault. I guess the moral is, sometimes you gotta fall before you make it big.
Hearing DeLeon's account gives me...
Sigh.